Ìyẹn jẹ́ kúrò lè wà lórí ohun ọ̀tún ìṣẹ̀lẹ̀ yẹn ọ̀tún jẹ́ kó bẹ̀rẹ̀. thank our you. The Lord continue to use you for his own glory and honor in Jesus' name. Ni ola lagbara Olorun ni agbo mewa la ma se irin gege bi ati so tele gbogbo adikiri to le ti je ti won ti fun ni ori ofe lati send away ti dawsi ma assist happy day so far. The time is 10 a.m. in the morning and in the afternoon various adikiri maybe that my she outreach crusade medical mission. So that is all. So I pray that God will give us big harvest of souls in the name of Jesus Christ. And on Friday, the dinner comes up at 4 p.m. at the Civic Center. Not for that, please. Let's not be changed in time. Name Agu Mary Nirole. Dinner with Jesus. And then on Saturday, we should all gather at Jubilee Stadium at 10 a.m. in the morning. At your cutting room near our various adding green water as well, so that we get to Jubilee on time.
Okay. Come on. Thank you. yẹ mọ.
Just
Ẹ jẹ́ àgbàdo ẹ̀dá sọ fún Ọlọ́run.
Let's pray and tell God.
Ohun táyé wá nílò láti kojú àdúrà lọ.
Our lives need prayer this time around.
Ẹ gbọ́ mi dáadáa kẹ́ tó gbà á ládùúgbà o.
Hear me loud and clear. Hear me very well before you pray.
Àga.
Here.
Thank you.
Remember, Thank you. One of my fathers went to pray for a sick child.
Oh my man, this chicken pox.
And he has chicken pox. The Lord said he should take his own child back to the place where he prayed. What he did for the other child that was sick of chicken pox, he did it for his own child also. And he took him away.
Fathers,
in this one, in the vineyard of God,
for his family.